David and Catherine's outdoor unit for the basement and main floor. So it's the older looking one, pane, New York, and still working. So first I want to seal the hole where everything's coming out, make sure there's nothing getting in. Re-insulate your lines. New electrical going into the unit. Place the pad, this one's kind of sitting at an angle. Going to be on the right side, back side of the home. Flush all the lines out, make sure they are clean on the inside, pick everything up, pressurize it, make sure there are no leaks, be good to go. So seal the hole around everything, re-insulate the line, get rid of the pad, put a new one down, make sure everything sits nice and level. Careful when you touch this, it should be off if you have a contactor, the capacitor that's leaning against the box. Energizing the whole box.